Hi guys, we're here with another video in school. This is a part two interview with random people or people that I know or whatever. But anyways, today I am here with
Chanel
and
Sarah.
So what grade y'all in?
11.
They're both 11. I already knew that, but y'all didn't. But anyways, I like your shirt, by the way. That's a nice outfit. It reminds me of a Christmas color. How do you guys feel about becoming a senior next year?
I don't know. I'm happy because I don't have to be here anymore because I hate this school.
How about you, Chanel?
I'm happy I get to leave, but also, gross. I don't want to be old. Not like you're old. You're actually so young, you know? You look like you're 11th grade.
I got it from my mom. Who am I here with?
Hannah.
What grade you in?
11th grade.
How do you feel about becoming a senior next year?
Horrible.
Are you taking anyone to prom next year?
Someone's taking me to prom. I'm gonna show you how to dance.
So after you guys graduate college next year, are you...
No!
You guys planning to go... Oh my god. Nah, I'm tripping. After you guys graduate high school next year, are you guys planning to go to college?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What college?
I don't know yet.
I'm going to New York.
Bombastic side eye.
Criminal offensive side eye.
As long as it's not any of college here.
You don't want to be in Lowell?
No. Damn.
I feel you. Lowell's ass. Lowell is really booty, guys. Don't come here. Only come here when there's like festivals or whatever. It's like lit, kind of. What are you guys' plans for the summer?
I'm going to Vietnam.
You're moving?
No, for vacation.
Oh, how about you?
Man, I don't know. I'm gonna just do whatever I want. I'm gonna be chilling.
You have a job?
No. I'm homeless. Yeah, I'm homeless.
Are you in a relationship or are you planning to be in one?
No.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Positive?
Yes.
Negative?
A few moments later.
Yes.
Are you planning to be in a relationship or want to be in one?
I am in one.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I wonder who.
Don't wonder.
Hello, who am I here with today?
Maddie G.
What grade you in?
I'm freshman.
How do you feel about becoming a sophomore next year?
You know, been there, done with that. You know, I'm feeling great. Feeling like I'm on pass, you know.
Who are you taking to prom with you?
Yeah, so I tricked you. I'm a senior. I'm going to prom with my girlfriend.
Oh, that's so cute. I can't wait.
I'm so excited. Yeah.
I'm so excited for you.
We're about to pop up. We're about to fly, you know. Yep.
What are your plans for the summer?
Well, I'm taking a senior trip to St. Thomas, and then I'm going to college in September at Middlesex.
That big kid?
Yeah.
Okay. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. Who am I here with today?
Oh, you're here with Yandel Diaz. What's this? What's going on?
Diaz.
Damn. That's tough.
You're ruining my interview. I'm doing an interview.
Wait, you better post it. He's the ugly ass.
Anyways, what grade are you in?
I'm in 11th grade.
How do you feel about becoming a senior next year?
I kind of don't want to, you know.
Are you taking anyone to prom next year?
No. Just me, myself, and I.
As you should.
Maybe him. No, just kidding.
Are you planning to go to college after you graduate high school?
No. Never that.
That was a quick no. He's kind of a little scary.
What?
I'm just kidding. It was a joke. You almost bump into my little girl over here. That's my child. Yeah, my little child. Look at her. She's so cute. Let's find some more questions. Since everybody loves him so much. Okay, I will. Hold on.
No, not right now.
No, stay there. You look fine.
Why are we recording?
Because she's interviewing.
Oh, you're the recorder?
Not really. Yeah. Only for today.
I watched one of
He just videos. Walked away. I was going to ask him another. Hey! Sorry. You're trying to mess up my video? Anyways, he just walked away, guys. I was going to ask him another question, but I guess not. Who am I here with today?
Karina.
What grade are you in?
11th.
What are your plans for the summer?
Go to DR. Dominican Republic. Yay!
What about me?
Oh, what's your plans?
I'm going to Florida.
That's fun.
I forgot the next question.
Hannah, why are you going so close?
Hi, Miss. That's my old shop teacher. Anyways, how do you feel about becoming a senior next year?
It's very scary. Even though you're a senior, I kind of feel bad for you because you're leaving and you have to face reality, you know? Yeah.
You will too next year.
I know.
I'm going to feel bad for you guys too.
Yeah.
Y'all, good luck to y'all juniors. Guys, my camera person is ugly. What the? I didn't mean to say that. I'm gonna cut that out. My camera person is whack AF, bro. Hello. I don't think I'm gonna put that to the thing. Yeah, you can stop now.
Okay.
Hi, who am I here with today?
Lena.
And what grade are you in?
11th.
How do you feel about becoming a senior next year?
Excited.
Are you taking anyone to prom?
Maybe.
I wonder who. It better be me. If I come back to Lowell. What are your plans for the summer?
I don't know. Hanging out.
You have a job?
No.
Bro, what's up with y'all not having jobs?
Like, I have a job.
What?
These questions are kind of boring, Asia. What's this?
It's my first time anyways. Well, this is my second time interviewing. No, my second day interviewing people. Okay. I'm getting there.
That's all.